In this video, we would quickly summarize the main topics covered in this course. In the first section of this course, we learnt about the basic options terminology. Next, we understood put options by using the analogy of insurance and also understood the call options. In the call and the put options, we learnt about the risk of the option buyer and the option seller, and concluded from the simple payoff scenario for the options that the option buyer has the potential to make bigger profits with a limited risk, while the option seller has very limited profit and higher risk. In the second section, we understood the concept of moneyness, that is, whether the option is in the money, at the money or out of the money. We also learnt about the put-call parity. The put-call parity is given by the following equation, and if this equality is violated, then there is an arbitrage opportunity. In the third section, we learnt about volatility. Volatility is the degree of variation of a price-time series, such as the closing prices of a particular stock. There are three types of volatility, such as historical volatility, realized volatility, and implied volatility. We understood each of them and also learnt the method to calculate the historical volatility. In the last section of this course, we introduced the option trading strategies. The first strategy which we learnt was bull call spread. The bull spread is used when the outlook is moderately bullish. The strategy involves simultaneously buying the call options at a specific strike price and selling the call option with a higher strike on the same underlying security with the same expiration date. The second strategy we discussed was the bear put spread. The bear put spread strategy is used when the outlook is moderately bearish. The strategy involves buying the put at a specific strike price and selling the put with a lower strike price on the same underlying security with the same expiration date. We also understood two hedging strategies. These strategies are used to protect your investments from any adverse price movements. The first strategy is the protective put strategy. The strategy involves holding a long position in an underlying asset and buying a put against that underlying asset. The second strategy is the covered call strategy. The strategy involves holding a long position in an underlying asset and selling a call against that underlying asset. This is where we will end this course.